Getting set up.
No help coming for you.
Died again.
He's over there now.
Go in closer.
I'll get set up. Getting an angle. Something's going on. I'm armed. Come on out.
Fine, let's go. Give it up for now. Regroup. Don't relax just yet.
Got a gun!
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you'd actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring him up next
time. We're on
the
same.
We'll have a little round
him
of
off the road.
Appreciation.
Scary man, T-Bone.
Dead. Strauss is another missing prostitute in a series of abductions, two of which were found murdered and left on grisly display. Due to the brutality of the crimes, social media has unofficially dubbed the suspect the Fingerpaint Killer. Police urge citizens to report anything that may lead to Strauss or the suspect.
I heard about this guy. Likes to dip his hands in their blood and make a little art show.
Noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem. All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. That's why I turned Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
Us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. Blackbird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name.
Oh.
doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
One of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap. Nothing normal in Pawnee. When Bloom started dumping money into this place, things took a turn for the weird.
over?
Identify yourself!
Keep alert. Support team here.
Could use some help!
side!
Don't see him.
Find him.